Hey everybody, it's Teacher Amy, and I am back with episode number 2 of Reward Roundup. Now, as many of you know, I am a moderator in the VIPKID Google Slides Facebook group, and every week I like to highlight a few rewards that I have seen come through the group that are really interesting or really well made or just really cute. So today I have 5 rewards that I'm going to show you. These are made by other VIPKID teachers who have created them for their own students and have decided to share them with us. I am going to put a link to the Facebook group down below in case you are already not a member, but you definitely should be because we are over 7,000 VIPKID teachers that are taking advantage of the thousands of rewards and lesson slides that we have to offer in our group. So let's get started. The first reward that I would like to share with you today is brought to you by teacher Danette Palacios, and she has created a baby animal find a star reward that is just so sweet. I just absolutely loved this one. So let me make it big so you can see. So this is a find a star reward. So the front grid here, let me move myself down so you can see a little better, it's just a number grid. So the student would just choose a number, and some of the numbers will have stars behind them, and other numbers will have, in this particular reward, will have baby animals with their mothers, which is just so cute. So I'm going to click on number 1, and it brings me to a little tiny baby deer and his mommy. And if I click the green button, it'll take me back to the number slide again. The star looks like this, and there are 5 of those for the kids to find, and the other 5 are little baby animals with their mommies, and they're just so sweet. I love this one. Number 7 is the polar bears and the giraffes and the hippos, and it's just super, super sweet. So thank you, Danette, for that wonderful reward. I really love it. I think it would be great for the family unit when you're talking about mom, and then you can show them, like, this is the baby fox and his mom. I just think it's really sweet. So thank you, Danette. I love that one. The next one that I wanted to show you is the pet shop reward, and this is brought to us by teacher Melissa Enderly. And whoops, I have to take them away so I can show them to you one by one. So this one is just another really cute reward. It has a pet shop background, and this is what we call a tap and reveal reward. So if you are using a digital effects program like I am, you can just click on the screen. But if you're using your phone or your tablet, you would just hold it up to the camera and just tap on the screen. And every time you tap, another animal shows up. So there's a cute little dog and a cat and a bunny, and there's a swimming fish at one point that pops up. Here he is, a little swimming fish, and a little mouse and a lizard. Super cute. So I just really liked this one. I thought it was sweet. It's great for talking about names of animals. So if you were trying to build vocabulary, that's a great way to do it too. So thank you, Melissa, for your pet store reward. The next one is called the Trivia Reward. And what's really cool about this one, made by teacher Amanda VZR, is that it's not just a reward, it's a template. So you can customize this. So this particular reward that I'm showing you right now is it's for a unit on technology. So what she's done here is all of the clip art that's on here, like the phone and the computer and the pictures on the wall, are all clickable. So if I click on the computer, it will ask me a question about computers. Now, if I answer the question wrong, if I say, yes, they had computers in the past, it will bring me to this screen that says, try again. So if I go back and try that again, if I answer correctly, then I get Dino with a thumbs up, which is super cute. And each one has a different question. How many wheels do bicycles have? You get 2, and then you get the Dino thumbs up. So I just thought this was a really, really great way to extend. This is a great extension tool for your classes. And she has created a template for this. So you can customize this. You can make it applicable to whatever lesson you happen to be teaching. You can put whatever pictures you want in there and then put whatever questions you would like in there. So thank you to Amanda for sharing that with us. And the next one that I have is the ice cream find a star reward. Now, I love this reward mostly because who doesn't love ice cream, right? And there are so many different kinds here. Let me move myself down so you can see them all. So this is another find a star one, like I showed you with the baby animals. So you would just have the student choose a number, and for each number, they can either get a star, I click the little ice cream cone to go back, or they're gonna get a funny little gif of somebody eating ice cream or like a dancing ice cream cone or something like that. There are 5 stars in this one, and then 5 little ice cream kind of rewards. And I just thought that this one was really cute and I wanted to share it. I love the pictures on the front. They're really colorful and I think they'd be really interesting to the kids. So thank you to, this is for Rachel Larson. I'm sorry, I forgot to mention her name. Thank you, Rachel, for your ice cream reward. The next reward that I wanted to share with you is by teacher Shaylee Davis, and it is the All About Me reward. Now, I absolutely love this one because it's working in not only conversation, but getting to know your student right along with the reward. It's all built in together. So this one is just a very simple, just slides. So you would just tap to go to the next slide. And it just asks a question every time you give the child a reward. What is your favorite drink? There's tea, there's soda, there's milk, and you can come up with whatever else you want. And there's a couple other questions in here. Favorite food? What's your hobby? Favorite animal? So you can find out all about your student through the reward. How wonderful is that? So thank you, Shaylee Davis, for that reward as well. All right, everybody, that is all I have for you today. I hope that you have enjoyed Reward Roundup for this week. I will be back again next week with a few more rewards that I would like to highlight. And if you are contributing your rewards to the VIP Kid Google Slides Facebook group, I will definitely see them and I will come across some really great ones to make sure that I share with the community. Thanks for watching, everybody, and happy teaching.